That is so significant, all right? And I want you guys to go crazy. Like, you clapped really well earlier on. I want you to go crazy when you hear this, okay? Because in 2015, as of this Sunday, we have seen 298 salvations in our church.
Opening that cup,
We're going to receive this cup. And continuing in 1 Corinthians 11, it says, "This cup represents the new covenant that is found in my blood. And when you drink of this, do it in remembrance of me." You can receive the cup tonight. And Father, we are so thankful for your blood. We are so thankful that at this table that you offer us, what you provide, God, is not something that you give in short supply, but your blood, it cleanses us completely. Your blood makes us whole. Your blood brings peace to our life, Lord God. What you shed, the blood that you shed on the cross, gives us access to your power and your strength and your hope and your life. And we receive it gladly. We receive it thankfully. We receive it knowing that it is for us because you, God, are for us tonight. In Jesus' name, we pray. And everyone said, amen. All right, can we praise God one more time? Thankful for the blood and the body. Amen. Are going to take their places and they're going to send a bucket back through the aisle so you can drop your container of trash in those buckets as they pass by. And during these next two songs of worship, something that we do every first Wednesday is just make room for God to do a great work in our life. And as we've received communion, we've received God's presence, now I want you to know that these crosses are available to you. You can come out of the aisle and begin, if you have a prayer request, something to write down, something too big for you, you can leave it at the cross. Our prayer team is going to join us down in front. If you need someone to pray with you about anything in your life, please don't hesitate. Take advantage of what's being offered tonight and have someone pray with you here or right there in your seats. If you need to just worship and enjoy the presence of God, then I'm encouraging you to go after him wholeheartedly, heart and soul, mind and strength. All right, you ready? You guys ready to lead us? We're going back into worship. You ready? Let's join in with all of heaven giving God our highest praise. All right, let's go for it. We'll be right back. Network conference coming up this summer where we're going to be able to bless a lot of other churches to help give away a lot of resources and a lot of help to churches that may be in need. So check out this testimonial while our ushers take their places and as we give.